how I make a pie dish on the wheel. So I start out by making a shallow bowl. So I take out the clay wide and pull up my walls. It takes a couple pulls to get there, and then I put my swirl in the middle, and then I pinch the side walls, giving it that pie dish look. Fast forward here, and then voila, you have a nice finished pie dish ready to dry.